And we have new information tonight on the former Beaverton middle school teacher convicted of having child porn. The U.S. Marshals Fugitive Task Force says they have reason to believe that Logan Storm is getting help from someone. They say when Storm is found, those people could be prosecuted. Storm could be using two different vehicles. They are either a silver Volkswagen Jetta with Oregon license plate 931DVE or a green F-150, that's a Ford, with Oregon plate 726CKA.